Could I? Is there anything else anyone wants to say, or can I wrap it up? Is that okay? Because I have one thing I want to kind of end on.
He might burst out in some kind of. He might love what you have to
guys,
say.
Well, the new me, I tried it. I'm just letting you guys do your thing.
Okay. Is there, because I want to, do you guys mind then? Is there anything else you want to share?
I'm good.
Before I do this?
If this is about Power Rangers, we don't want to hear it.
Fuck.
We get it. You like it. It's your favorite show.
It's not. It's it's an apology.
Oh, I want to hear this.
Yeah, I definitely want to hear this.
There's someone here that I owe an extreme apology to. And I thought if we could just kind of, if I just have a minute at the end here.
It's all you.
It's to Shawn.
You know, a lot of people have been watching the podcast for a long time. And so you remember every moment. You remember the highs. You remember the lows. There was a low moment in the podcast a long, long time ago. And we, you know, we brushed it off. We had a laugh about it. But, you know, it's 2018, and I had a big revelation, and so I want to apologize. This weekend, lately I've been rewatching the Evangelion series. And I watched a recent episode. I was watching it with somebody, and when it ended, they said... So what happened? Did Kaji leave town? And I was like, no, they died. They were shot in that one part. They looked at the camera and then you heard a gunshot. They're dead. That's why everyone's crying. Spoiler if you haven't seen the show. Should have said that up front.
It's all right.
Sorry.
It's fine.
Unhear that last part.
1994.
But I said, you didn't know they died? And they were like, no, I didn't understand. When it cut away, there was a gunshot noise, but they didn't show him being shot. So I just thought they were all upset he's leaving town because he left a voicemail.
Can we get two shot of Rocco? It wasn't clear. Shawn?
I had gone for years assuming maybe Shawn... Listen, on camera, I said maybe Shawn didn't pay attention.
Yeah.
Shawn didn't. He was doing something else. Pay attention next time.
Right.
After all these years, and it's been a solid decade, have to say that to some people, clearly that sequence wasn't clear that the man was killed. And so after all these years, after 10 years, I apologize, Shawn, for discrediting your, you know, your ability to dissect that part. I apologize.
Do you accept his apology?
I do accept your apology. I will... say that even still bringing this up, I still get mad at you for that moment.
I fully confess.
Well, this could be the last time.
Hey, and the joke is not, there's no joke.
There's no
joke. Was wrong.
Thank you.
Some people don't quite understand that part. And it was clear to me, but
let me tell you, can I chime in here? Rocco, I don't think you were wrong. I just think some people just aren't on the same level intellectually.
Really?
And I don't know who you were watching it with, but they might.
That's why he doesn't want to say names.
Dumb.
Oh.
That's the nicest way to put
it.
Stuff just might go over their head that is really fucking obvious.
You know,
maybe they are paying attention, or maybe they're like thinking about birds and stars and La La Land. Pay attention to the show.
My anger,
and you will get it.
Spawned from the fact that Rocco and I would watch an episode and talk to him about the episode, and we have a conversation about it.
Every episode?
Every episode. Because I watched it for Rocco. I promised him I'd watch the show, and I never watched anime before. I'll watch this for you.
I watched it.
And then we had a conversation about the episode, and he never mentioned this, and he calls me out on the podcast to make fun of me on the podcast. Everyone started laughing at me.
Oh.
And I was like, I watched this fucking show for you. And I honestly feel like I hate anime and Evangelion because of this moment. Like, it was like, well, I was liking it, but fuck all this. If this was going to be, then I don't care about fuck all of it. And so thank you for apologizing. I still don't like Evangelion, but I appreciate
I will never watch that show again.
Nah. People in the chat are saying it is a really obvious moment, and that particular person does not understand.
I have to be honest.
How you could not pick that up.
And can I give a little more honesty?
A little background.
Yeah. I had not thought until Derek said that maybe there's just more than one stupid person.
Oh, that's true.
That word is
that's
so
true.
I don't like that.
But they were, I don't know.
No, I look at camera.
Are
on
they
me.
Pretty smart? Who?
I did win Trivia Murder Party.
Triggered.
So I won.
Trigger.
That didn't matter.
I'm the winner.
Good night.
Whoa.
He apologizes and then he makes fun of you to your face.
Yeah. So you have the final thought.
My final thought is fuck Evangelion. Hey, Kaji dies and I'm glad.